Have you ever wondered where the next big ideas come from? Well, here in Beijing, there's a special space where budding young entrepreneurs can demonstrate their new inventions to an audience that includes some of the world's largest tech companies.
我们最开始就是希望能够把这些创客们聚集在一起，尽快结交流，像有艺术家，然后有硬件工程师、软件工程师，一半是专业人士，另一半就是纯粹的爱好者。他们都聚在一起碰撞一个idea，然后最后实现它。Our
director Vera Luo took a look at the incubator startup workshop Makerspace in the city's Haidian district, where 48 hours of creative imagination took place over a weekend.
这次呢是和联想合作的，做了一个限定的主题，叫 What's Your Dream Tablet。
It was compulsory that every group had engineers, so they were evenly spread out over the five different groups. Other professionals and enthusiasts could join in with any group they wanted to.
像这个队其实是主要是以工业设计师为主的，有两个红点设计师。
They've taken a traditional photo frame and made it more creative. It can be pasted to a wall and the battery charges wirelessly. You can share your photos with your family or friends anytime by emailing them. For example,
那我现在就来也现场演示一下我们创客空间一个分享的一个过程。那我就拍一下在大家在拍我照片的摄影师吧。其实手环这个概念现在已经不是很新鲜的，但是它做了一个双性屏产品的这个用户体验上考虑的比较多。它那个队长。
The intelligent bracelet with multi-account management will be able to record all of your habits, like your browsing history and debit and credit card details, with safety measures included. It will integrate and analyze your information, then take your instructions when you need it to. They named it Ayo. Ayo will be able to do many things, from booking a movie ticket to buying toothpaste for you.
帮我查一下北京的天气。北京最高温度，温度最低温度零下6度。万柔性屏幕，它是一个多功能的可折叠的一个屏幕。 这个团队其实每一个人不是特别突出，但是他们团队协作可能我觉得是最好的一组，和demo展示上都是属于综合做的比较好的一个。When
you flatten the screen, it's in a tablet PC mode. If you fold it in half, it'll change into reading mode. If you fold it again, it'll change to phone mode. If you roll it up, it'll be a flashlight. If you just roll up the bottom line, you'll have a private theater. Got it? All of these may come to reality very soon because the folding screen team have already prepared a demo product.
另外两组其实做的产品也非常有新意，只不过可能他们在这个整体展示环节或者是配合度上就没有其他那三组那么好。其实评分呢，从三个方面，一个是创意。 第二个是完成度，第三个是团队协作。
They've achieved this in just 48 hours, so what could they manage in 48 days?